Hey yo, welcome to Hood Rock Entertainment, bro. You're tapped with your boy Rock One. You already know what's good, bro. Tap in, click up, subscribe, bro, whatever you want to call it. Go ahead and do that, bro, because we're heading off to the UK for this one, bro. This is Fredo with Daily Duppy Freestyle, bro. We all know about Daily Duppy, bro. It's where a lot of these UK cats go to showcase their talent, bro, like lyrically. Yo, bro, so I'm dying to get into this one, bro, because in the comments, bro, couple of the squad members that requested this, bro, actually said that this is actually, fucking, like, he goes in on this, bro, like, 6 minutes of just straight bars, bro. So, you know what I'm like, bro, I love that shit, bro, especially when it's some street niggas on some lyrical shit, bro. Yeah, bro, I'm all about that. Hey, bro, don't forget, after the video, bro, head on over to the actual video itself, bro, and watch that, like that, like this one too, bro, and share it if you want, man. And don't forget, bro, share it. You can drop a comment, bro. Let me know what else you want me to react to, bro. Drop that in the comments, bro, and I'll make sure I try and get around to that ASAP. And for those that are still waiting, bro, I'll get around to it, bro, you know what I mean? I'm only just one man, bro, and there's hundreds of motherfucking requests, bro. But I will get around to them, bro, because I don't really watch much of YouTube, bro. I try to stay off YouTube as much as I can, bro, simply because I try and get these requests through and do my reactions genuinely, bro, without, you know, watching the videos first. So, hey, enough of that, bro. Fredo, Daily Duppy Freestyle, bro. Let's get it.
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15 he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. Before I
Yo, you come out the gate with this shit. This is tight, bro. I like the beat, bro. He's obviously spitting some bars, bro. So like he just said, bro, 15 years old, he was locked in jail and no one ain't even visit him. Definitely relatable, bro. I got locked up at 15 years old, bro. Just like that, bro. I got locked up at 15 years old and was sentenced to 7 years, 8 months, bro. I did 4 years, 6 months of that sentence and got out when I was 20. So, you know what I mean? I missed 16, 17, 18, 19. I missed those years, bro. And those are some of the most important years, bro. You know, that's where you learn. You know, you transition into going into getting jobs and, you know, doing job interviews, dates, all that shit, going out, like, all that, going out, doing all that stuff, bro. So I missed all of that, bro. I grew up, like, really quick, you know what I mean? I didn't get many visits neither, bro. Like, in my situation, I was halfway across the country when I got arrested, bro. So I had to, you know, I spent the first couple of years of my sentence in a jail far away from home, bro. So, yo, definitely relate, bro. But hey, this dude's spitting, bro.
But no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he caught a knife and back was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young. Yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs, used to tell them on my school's clothes. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks for Insta pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow, and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was broke.
And yo, you gotta be careful about that shit too, bro, when you're taking pictures in there, man. You gotta make sure you're not posting them live while you're there. You know what I mean? Cats will run up on you, bro, and rob your shit, for real, for real. So, hey, be careful when you're doing that shit, bro. You know, your ops might roll up, bro. Hey, just never know, bro. It's happened to a lot of, actually a big thing at the moment too, bro. A lot of people posting live and getting got, bro, you know what I mean?
Blocks for Insta pics, we pull up with the smoke. Let it blow and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was broke with hopes of coke fixing it. I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky risking it. Got my wrist and whisking it. I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slicing.
Get him, Fredo, what the fuck? Yo, bro, he's going in on this, bro. This is definitely some real a lyrical show. I like the way that his wordplay is, bro. I like the way he's putting these words together, bro. It's, yo, genius shit, bro. You know what I mean? Like, people like Nas and, like, people like Eminem and they put those kinds of bars together, bro.
Got cut my wrist, I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky, risking it. Got my wrist and whisking it. I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slice a nigga's chest and watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. I get 300,000 an album and an insta pic. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it. He lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even
fuck. Yo, grinding hard for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eyes on it. He lost it in a blink of it. Yo, fuck, man. You ain't gonna take my shit. That's for damn sure. Hey.
Get 300,000 an album and an insta pic. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it. He lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even think when I come to think of it. Forget Titanic. I got enough ice on to sink the ship. Bitches wanna fuck me quick. They don't even need to drink a bit. Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tents on it. I know why they hate and lie, it's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started...
Cut it out, bro. Stop it, bro. What the fuck did he say, bro? Oh my God, bro.
Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tents on it. I know why they hate and lie, it's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity.
Fredo started rapping
with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came.
Nothing.
You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind of money me and mine go bet on FIFA.
Ooh,
brothers
ooh,
acting
ooh,
like it's
beef. Yo, you dropped 20. You dropped 20 stacks on your wrist, bro. You need a better freezer, meaning, you know what I mean? You know what it means? You need a bigger freezer. You need bigger ice, bro. You need bigger ice. That's the kind of money that me and mine go spend on, bet on FIFA. Are you kidding me, bro? So for those in America, bro, those over in the US, imagine dropping 20 stacks on a game of Madden or on a game of NBA 2K20 or something. My homies over in Australia and here in New Zealand, bro, imagine dropping 20 stacks on NRL Live. Know what I mean? Like, come on, bro. Are you kidding me, bro? Get the fuck out of here, man. You need a better freezer.
Didn't even have no money till the deal came. You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind of money me and mine go bet on FIFA. Brothers acting like it's beef, but they look sorta dumb. They don't pull up brown hair, I got more beef for my daughter's mum. My Rolex and gelato, the same number, they're both 41. I been in a hood all day.
Yo, you motherfuckers don't pull up around here, bro. I got more beef for my daughter's mama. I got more beef for my baby moms, bro. You motherfuckers don't pull up here. Baby mama pull up at the fucking front door while me and the homie sitting there. Nigga, shit, she didn't give a fuck, nasty bitch. Yo, Fredo is just going
here. His mom, my Rolex and gelato, the same number, they're both 41. I been in a hood all day today, my niggas call me dumb.
Uh-huh.
If I stop going, then I'm knowing the love will all be done. I don't want to change or stay the same, it is an awkward one. Picture that, now all I got's these pics. I want my niggas back, girls say they love me, it isn't that. I steal their heart and give it back. I'm responsible for everything that's popping here. Niggas ask for shit, don't want to hear. What would you do if I wasn't here? Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear.
Uh-huh.
And I don't blame them lame.
Hey, bro, like... Did I miss something here? Is that...
Drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols. No, we don't shop in fear.
Hey, is he talking about a low-end store when he just said that? Like, what did he say? Harvey what?
My nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols. No, we don't shop in...
So it's Harvey Nichols. Is that like a high-end store? When he says two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, we don't shop in fear. Does he mean we don't shop in fear as in... You know, because he's got them things, so we're going out, we don't give a fuck. Or does he mean, like, is that a low-end store? Fair. Because if that is, bro, what wordplay, bro? Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, we don't shop in fear, you know, if that is a low-end store. Let me know, bro. Drop that in the comments.
Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear. And I don't blame them lame brothers for watching what we do. Because if I was you lame brothers, I'd be copying me too.
Me too.
Why would I ever marry a hoe? so she can get bored, take half of my pattern and go. No, crazy bro, I was in jail, hearing me on the radio. Didn't know if I would make it home, but life is what you make it though. Hey, even though I'm seeing this crazy money, I know they want the crazy freestyle, they've been waiting on me. My youngin' sliding every night, yeah, they try daily duppy. 100 round my neck and I won't let no one take it from me.
Oh shit. Yo, we halfway through this motherfucking song and he's doing the beat switch. Hey, bro, let's go, bro. Let's go.
Straight in like that, yeah. Alright. Let's go again.
Ah, let's go, Fredo. Get him.
Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check, these are reasons I'm mad. When I was broke, they couldn't see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up. Everyone seems to be seeing me. Bad, I'm up.
What the fuck, he leveled up. This nigga went Super Saiyan in this motherfucker. Are you joking? I didn't think it could get any better, bro, to be quite honest with you. Bro, the first half of that song, bro, I actually thought, yo, man, this nigga is on some hella level shit. But this, the beat switch, the level up, bro, come on, bro. Hit me with that one more game.
Let's go again.
Let's go again.
Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check, these are reasons I'm mine. When
Freedom.
I was broke, they couldn't see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only moving a herd. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, tell me move on the curb. Little creep, we put the stick here on do not disturb. Woo. Men lie, women lie.
What the fuck? Fuck did he say? Yo. Yo.
Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, that's how we move on the curb. Yo, put the stick here on do not disturb.
Whistle on this new stick, that's how we move on the curb. Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb. Hey, we put the fucking muzzle on, yo, bro. We put the silencer on this motherfucker. What the fuck? Fredo's got, yo, the wordplay is just. Yo, the word plays out as fucking world, bro. What the fuck? Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb. We put the silencer on this motherfucker. You know what he's talking about. Come on.
Whistle on this new stick, that's how we move on the curb. Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb. Men lie, women lie, but them numbers are real. So the ops must be lying, cause their numbers are nil. You can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got hundreds of tracks spitting nothing but drill.
What's that? Woman lie, men lie, the numbers are real. So the ops must be lying because their numbers are nil, motherfucker. You can't name no one that you done, bro. You ain't got no bodies, but you got all this shit in your drill. Damn.
Can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got hundreds of tracks spitting nothing but drill. Anytime I'm spitting, they know that's nothing but real.
Uh-huh.
I'm so lit, girls are always trying to come in some hills, but you look silly dressed up when you're just coming to chill. I'm trying to fuck you on the sofa, then run up a mill. Little Troy got a 20, shit is fucking for real. Anytime his mom asks, I gotta cover them bills. Got
hey,
skills in the
bro.
Pot, whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done threw a couple.
Oh, nigga, you must have thought my left wrist must have come from Brazil, bro. Golly, bro, what the fuck, bro? He is definitely on some Super Saiyan shit right now, bro.
Whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done threw a couple man into the party, but they ain't here to party. You play, then they're coming to drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, come test me, and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks in the...
Don't play with this man, bro. Stop playing with him, bro. If you think that I ain't gang and that I'm a rapper, come test this shit, bro. I'll show you what the fuck I'm about, bro. Golly, bro. Fredo is just fucking hitting them, bro. He's knocking them out with this shit.
And I'm a rapper, come test me, and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks and a whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt will lose track of all them holes I ran through. You niggas do no more. And I'm a rapper, come test me, and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks and a whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt will lose track of all them holes I ran through. You niggas doing loads.
I don't even mean to pause it so much, but what the fuck, I have to stop it. When I hear shit like this, I've got to stop it, bro. Something in the whip no bamboo, bro. Even Usain Bolt will lose track of what a hose I ran through. Oh, come on.
Bamboo. Even Usain Bolt, you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks in the whip, no bamboo.
Two sticks in the
even
whip,
Usain
no bamboo.
Bolt will lose track of all them hoes I ran through. You niggas doing loads, there's not much that I do for hoes. Most I bought a bitch was Hakkasan and a Uber home. I'm doing festivals, that man are doing Tudor Rolls. We're the teachers of the drip, got a tutor loads. Lost my doggy and I know that he ain't coming back. If you lose your jewels by my dogs, we don't run it back.
Yeah.
I swear it's hard to be a boss. I just lost muscle. I feel like part of me is lost. If I could, I swear I'd probably have an argument with God. I know you got your reasons. I'm in my feelings. I don't understand. Dots died before he even was a fucking man. My stepdad caught an M. There ain't no coming back.
Oh. But before- so this stepdad in jail for murder, bro. Did he catch an M? That's what I'm guessing he caught an M, a murder case. Damn, bro, damn.
Before he even was a fucking man, my stepdad caught an M, there ain't no coming back. But before this, I already was my brother's dad. That's how it goes when your people wanna fuck with crack. Then the feds wanna send my niggas to pen. When deep down, we all know the real villains is them. Why start taking crack? It just poisons the states. I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call. They've been calling for days, and you can lock me up. They'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws playing on me, cause they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade.
Oh my God, bro. I ain't never heard nothing more fucking factual and deeper than that, bro. And trust me, I know, like I said, bro, I spent a little bit of time inside, bro, and I used to watch the news, bro. Hang on, what's this? Come again.
They've been calling for days, and you can lock me up, cool, they'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says? I feel them guys in...
Yo, I used to sit in jail, bro, and we'd watch the news, bro, and we'd see these cases on the news, bro, rapists, you know, child molesters and shit like that. And, you know, they obviously never made it to our wings and our units and shit in the prison because they're all on PC kind of thing, protective custody, all that bullshit protection. But I used to watch them on the news and these motherfuckers would get sentenced to 2 years, 3 years in prison, bro. They'd be out in 12 months, 18 months after good behavior, bro. When I'd be sitting in there for 4 fucking years just for banging on my ops, bro. You know what I mean? Like, this is fucking bullshit. The system is fucking bullshit.
More than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws tailor-made because they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor.
Yo, did you hear that bar, bro? I feel like all these guys in suits got the laws tailor-made. Suits tailor-made? Tailored? Yo, I feel like these guys in suits got the laws tailor-made. Suits tailor-made, man, because they might touch a kid, but they never touch a razor blade. They'll lock your ass up for selling a dollar bag, selling a dime bag, and all that shit, bro, just to put bread on your table. And these motherfuckers are going playing with little kids, bro. Get the fuck out of here with this shit. Yo, speak that shit, Freddy.
When shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws tailor-made because they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade. Where I'm from, there's not one. We had to make a way. Started with some fast food and teas like a takeaway. Straight from the block, we could go away for years. And no one here can't be taking a spot. Came from poverty. Right, so I bought a bus down watch and a box before I ever thought about buying any property. Gotta give it honestly. That's why my niggas honor me. Fez might as well make an Instagram how they follow me. My young niggas stab you up, you're dead. Probably, because they're walking around with machetes that's made for dunning me. Yo, they're acting. The love is just cheap. And that's why that shit there don't mean nothing to me.
Yeah,
I'm getting
right,
six
freedom.
Figures now just to go jump on a beat. So this my last freestyle because I do nothing for free.
Damn. My last freestyle because I do nothing for free, bro. Are you kidding me, bro? Yo, you gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. That shit was fucking fire, bro. This dude, bro, Fredo, bro, yo, he's on something else, bro. He leveled up in this, bro, like, for real, bro. I thought the first half was pretty fire, bro, but then he come in with the second half. those are facts what he's saying too, bro. Like, I like this little bro. I'm going to look up some more of his stuff. Hey, man, don't forget, bro. If you like the video, bro. Fredo Daily Duffy, bro. Don't forget, check it out, bro. Head on over to the channel, check it out. Drop me a comment, bro. Let me know what you think, man. Let me know a little bit about the homie. If you know a little bit about him, I want to know who he's beefing to, bro. Beefing with too, bro. Like, who was he talking about in this song, bro? Like, he actually dropped a couple things that I think was aimed at someone's head. So if you know a little bit about that, bro, let me know. Let me know if there's anything else of his you want me to react to, bro. And I'll drop that, bro. Anyone else who's got some requests waiting in the queue, bro? Please be patient, bro. There's hundreds, bro. Like, you know what I mean? I'm only one man, man. Shit. But, hey, don't forget, bro. Subscribe, tap, and click up, man. Hood Rock Entertainment, bro. Hood Rock Entertainment, I'm out.